I'm Jason. I'm the staff from Ibis Bencoolen, and I will bring you all to our local food center to show you all my top 5 favorite food. Are you ready? Let's go. Oh, okay. Sorry. I've been here for 6 years. If you want to look for the food, for me it's no problem. So now we go straight. Okay. Beware of the coming traffic. Okay, careful. Let's cross the street now. Alright, auntie. Right in front is the food court. Just within no more than 5 minutes. So we go straight. And beside this, the shopping mall. There's a money changer inside. It's the Chinese Guan Yin Temple. Can you see it? On the right. Can you see the Chinese temple? Okay. So today we are lucky. We can see the temporary, the street store. You can see all the clothes. They are selling the dress. It's very cheap. Around $5 or $10. It's worth it. Not bad. Okay, now we're going up to the food center. Okay, now we come to the staircase. This is the way to go up to the food court. When you reach the staircase, you can see the food center. Right? Okay. Ta-da!
Albert Center Market and Food Center is one of the most famous hawker center in Singapore. There are many different local foods such as Malay food, Indonesian, Chinese and even vegetarian. More than 80 stores for you to choose from. Wow! Well, are you ready? Let's go to the first store now.
Dessert station. There's a one that I my favorite is the ice kacang. So I'm going to join the queue and order my ice kacang. Okay? Okay, 我要 ice kacang 一个。谢谢你啊。 Colorful. This is my favorite, ice kacang. In this type of weather, this is the best you can taste in Singapore. This is my old childhood dessert. There's a corn and some condensed milk, some red color, green color. Then at the bottom, there's some jelly. Okay, now it's my first bite. Very high. That's very cool. Wow, you must try in Singapore. Very nice. Good. Chap store. It's my favorite kuay chap. I'm going to order some my favorite ingredient. Lao Pan, ni hao. Waya. Classic hawker's food is consist of pig intestine, pork, tau pork, egg, fish skin, and one bowl of kuih. Let's try it. Now I'm going to take my flavor biscuit. It consists of collagen and it makes my skin white. Kway chap cannot be described. You must taste it, then you will love it. Very nice, very good. There are a lot many noodle stores here, but my favorite store is this Asek Bak Chor Mee. I'm the regular customer here until Asek become my friend.
Okay.
Chor Mee means pork and noodle. I like it because it's not starchy and the portion is big for me. It's cheap and super good. Let's try it. The noodle feels cute. To be fresh, very nice. Something that is very special. They have this fried pork skin. It's very nice. Very nice. And finish it. Don't forget to try this stuff. I'm safe. Here's the most famous Indian rojak syrup.
Yeah. What is rojak? Rojak is actually a Malay word, means mix. Indian rojak is very different from the Chinese rojak. There are a lot of ingredients for you to choose from. Fried potatoes, fried eggs, fried beancurd, and many more. It is also served with cucumber, raw onions, green chilies, and don't forget the sweet and spicy peanut sauce. Yummy!
Never miss Indian rojak in Singapore. I have tried so many Indian stores, but Sira is still my favorite store. Let me show you how to eat this. Just pick up one and dip inside the soy. Let's try it. I like the rojak because it's not oily. The soy is so delicious. And the food is so crispy. Come to the homemade popiah store. So now it's queuing. You must join the queue. Even they can sell the popiah, repati, and fruit rojak. And I'm going to order now. Ta-da! This is the popiah.
that we call Spring Road. Take a look inside. It's a so nicely red. It consists of turnip, peanut, egg, sweet soy, and veggie. Here's a tip. Take it in one bite, just like this. So spicy, but it's very good, amazing. I need to get some drinks.
Wow, so sharp, so cool. I hope you like to enjoy my video. If you like it, please click like and share to your friend. Thank you for watching. Bye, see you.